Suspected robber, believed to be in his 30s, has been burned to death at Kasoa near Dr. Jesus in the central region. Police say the identity of the deceased and his place of residence is unknown. Residents and passers-by claim they do not know about the incident. They contend they woke up this Friday morning only to see charred body. The body has been conveyed by the Kasoa Divisional Police Command. Police in Kasoa are yet to comment about the incident.